A McAllen aggravated assault suspect is now in custody. Jacob Lopez was a wanted man when we showed you his picture yesterday. Now he's charged with 2 counts of aggravated assault. The charges stem from a weekend shooting, bond set at $160,000.